guy, Jeffrey and Howland, to the running backs. And the ball goes to, as Ankrum did not put it in the stomach of Jeffrey. TCU goes into the slot on second down 17. Ankrum on the option, slips and falls down. And he had some daylight, enough daylight to pick up some yardage, but instead, TCU on a first down at the 14-yard line for the Frog. Ankrum on the pitch to Jeffrey, hit behind the line. Great defensive play back at the 9-yard line by the Razorbacks in high school at Hastings in Houston. Second down, 14. Ankrum is under a rush again, and down he goes. This time, Raven Caldwell, the other end on the weak, number 40. Thomas on the keep, first down, fumbles the football. He picks it up again, goes down again, and is finally marked at the 24-yard line. Thomas runs the option, Thomas keeps. Thomas goes for the touchdown. His first rushing touchdown of the year.
And that was a beautiful play. Take a look at the touchdown again. You can see how well the fullback hit in and how the defense was going for the pitch man as Thomas cut back up inside. And
Becker, two punt for a 40-yard average. He's 39.8, and they decide not to punt it. Go for the first down and miss it with Howland covering the upback. He is brought down in the 49 by Otis Royd, the Rover back. Thomas is the fullback in the wishbone. And again, Thomas goes to the air, and Shebest
uses the blocking assignments.
Second down between 7 and 8 to go in this. Ankrum gets hit before he can do anything with the ball as Nick Miller, the weak side linebacker, was coming at him. The senior from C. Nix is over the ball. Ankrum, no go. Those active linebackers
to the right.
Ankrum, the option. Ankrum is hit behind the line by Nick Miller.
This year, he had a 47-yarder against Kansas State and a 44-yarder against Tulane, and he doesn't have a 25-yarder here. So TCU comes out of it.
They've got some real flyers out there on third down. Ankrum is pulled down behind the line by Raven Caldwell. You talk about a potential All-America. Greg Thomas throwing, great catch by Shebest. James pulls the ball down in the 40.
Split to the right.
Greg Thomas to throw and does over the middle. There's Centers. Centers is open. Centers almost broke the tackle by Billy Jones, but he could not.
Receiver, great hands. Young is now in there along with Franklin as they go to two tight ends.
Greg Thomas breaks the tackle. He is going to go inside the five and is belted back to the 5-yard line. I believe they'll mark it right on the five.
Was solidly hit by Newton, who is a great defensive player.
Arkansas goes to the run for a touchdown with Carl Miller. So the Hogs get on the board with 29 seconds left to go in the first half. A walk-on. He just wanted to play here. And a juggle by Scott Ankrum. He didn't have full possession of the ball. And Raven Caldwell, the weak side of the fullback up front in the wishbone. Derek Thomas takes the handoff, breaks it through the left side for a first down to about the 48, maybe the 47 of TCU. Floyd Terrell. Thomas to throw and does, and Shebest is out here at the 30-yard line. James Shebest went down just inside the 30.
Outside the 7-yard line. First down goal to go for Arkansas.
Here's that crossbuck again, and Carl Miller gets into the end zone.
Yeah, that was a beautifully blocked play. Everyone handled their assignment perfectly.
So Carl Miller scoring his second touchdown of the afternoon.
The first half throwing it.
Scott Ankrum at quarterback for Texas Christian. They go to the run, and Howard is cut behind the line by Kerry Crawford, the nose guard.
Dominating.
And also on the scoreboard right now, 21 to nothing. Ankrum on the keep, and he won't go any place, maybe a yard. So three running plays, the defensive back out. So they're beefing up the line on third and short. And up goes Thomas to throw, and Edmonds just walks right into the end zone. A great throw by Thomas because he was hit as he released the ball. Bobby Joe Edmonds slipped out there.
Look at it, and again, look at the marvelous fake of the fullback. Bingo, way up and over, and no one thought that Thomas had kept the ball. Edmonds, a wide open and accurate pass. Easy touchdown.
Last call to
The ball is coughed up. Arkansas fellow that I believe Rodney Beecham, 99, was right on top of that ball after it came loose, and the Hogs have a first down. And Rouse trying to get to the outside. He is being pursued out there by Rougely. And Rougely finally runs it out of bounds at about the 20. Let's see where they spot the ball. And Horn's kick has the distance. It also goes right through the upright. So Horn, who has kicked field goals of 37, 30, and 48 yards, pops this one through to put three more points on the board for Arkansas. And the Razorbacks now here in the third quarter. Rasko goes the other way this time and slips and goes down. He was being pursued by Carl Bradford. About 11 inches to go. Cal Cagney goes to Rouse. Rouse is on the way. Only one man can stop him, and he just can't reach it. Philander Newton was the only hope TCU had. But Rouse turned on the speed, and he has good speed. The other. And we see Rouse coming back here on a little bit of a counterplay, and everything was open to the outside. TCU people are trying to chase him, but he's just got more speed and a better angle, and he turns it cooking down the sidelines into the end.
Pick up by Howland, puts the ball on the 40. Rasko, play action to throw, and look at those white shirts swarm him under, led by Ricky Williams.
50 shocker so far.
Tulsa went into the Big Eight, was in the Southwest Conference for a while. This is Johnson getting to the outside, turning the speed on, and he is finally shoved out of bounds by Philander Newton with Billy Jones from the 18, making it a 28-yard shot from the hash mark. Horn makes it. That's his second field goal of the day. His other effort, a 37-yarder. So now Arkansas. Tracy Simeon is now in as the center for TCU as Rasko. Rolling left and throwing as he gets hit. It's intercepted, picked off by Arkansas. And it is Steve Atwater, the safety freshman from St. Louis, who comes up for the interception. So the Arkansas Razorbacks are going to win it big, 41-0.
Very impressive performance.
So the Razorbacks, under this man, the former player under Frank Royals, with great success as an assistant coach and a head coach.